let me take my butt to church.
You better come on in
this house.
It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
Rain down, down.
Rain down.
It's gonna rain.
It's gonna rain.
You better come on.
Annoying.
All for some freaking views.
It's fuck live, baby.
Starve Rock, this dude. Yeah.
This is the dude I met when I went on vacation.
Yeah.
There's Nick. Hey, Nick. But right now, I met back up with him. Tell him how we met real quick, man.
Oh, I'm just like, I'm trying to do some dash shoot with my camera because I just had this lens cap. So, and then I was blocking his way and then I thought he's going to... to hit me on with his car and then I just, oh sorry, and then he said take me a picture and then okay sure and then that's it, just
yep.
Pretty much it.
Yep, I saw him and then the next day if you look at my Instagram had all my pictures on there, killer photographer. So we met up again before he leaves because he leaves, when do you leave, man?
The 12th
of August, 12th
here
of August.
In Illinois, but
yeah.
I'll be going to LA
yep.
for another 2 weeks.
Yep.
Yeah.
So we gotta meet up one more time. We're going to Starve Rock and then yeah. we're gonna try to go to Chicago with him too.
Yeah.
Gotta get as much as I can with
uh-huh.
this dude.
Yeah.
My dude.
Yeah. Let's go.
Alright, we're out here. We made it. Looking fresh.
Yeah.
Don't let this feeling fade away.
Gabe, that was me.
Lover's Lane?
Yes.
We can start walking this way.
If you want to go to the Lover's
Lane,
go straight if you guys
want. Yeah, this is walkable fine.
Dora, 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 the Explorer.
Where are we going?
Where?
Don't let this feeling fade away.
So we're going to starve too?
Yeah.
Have
to
enjoy
the experience.
What can you say about this one now?
So I messed up. We're supposed to go to the place with waterfalls. Starve Rock is not that. So we're going to Mathenus Park. So we gotta head back.
We're in the right in the right place now.
Don't you hurry. I will show you all the treasures that I buried.
Alright, we're here. My shirt's off, so it's serious.
This way?
Oh, we're gonna go up.
There's no way.
Are you sure?
This is how people die in horror films.
Yesterday, remove the pressure. If it's been forever, I'll make you stay. Don't let this feeling fade away.
got a bunch of new shots, good shots.
Very successful day.
Successful. Success. Success. From the photographer's point of view, how did today go?
Starting, but a lot of fun here, right? Yeah, very productive day.
Bye, brother. See ya. See ya in Chicago, right? See you too.
Yeah, take care, okay?
All right, see you later.
See ya, bye. Good night.
Welcome to Cooking with Duke. Damn it, do I love peanut butter, so I'm gonna put it on a sandwich and throw some jelly on it. That's called a Hold on 1 second. The neighbor's dog keeps barking, I'm gonna show him who's boss. That's enough! Okay, I'm truly sorry about the inconvenience. Let me get back to it. So what we got here is creamy peanut butter. Very simple, very easy. You can find it in any location. Jewel. Next one, Simply Fruit Strawberry. Nothing to it. Any type of jam will work. And what I'm gonna be putting my stuff on is just some 9-grain bread. Nothing too serious. All right, so first things first, come get a close action in on this. I'm gonna grab 2 pieces. I don't grab the end pieces, I'm not a weirdo. All right, 2 pieces of just bread, 9 grains each slice. I'm gonna throw it on a plate. Next, I'm gonna grab the jelly, grab the frickin' peanut butter. First things first with the peanut butter, you wanna make sure that it's nice and creamy in there. Very nice texture, very nice. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna grab a slice and just smack it on there. Perfect. Next, jelly, one of my favorite jellies. It's simply fruit, it's real fruit, it's nothing too serious. And then just slap that on there. All right, now what I like to do with my peanut butter and jelly that most people don't like to do is throw it in the oven. Minutes. Time's up. Let's see how it goes. Just how I like it. Oh, very warm. Now, what I'm going to do, final touches. Simple as that. Now I'm going to give it to a random person, see if he likes it. Alright, dude's right over here in the red truck. Let's go see if he wants a bite of this PB&J. Oh shit. Thank you. It's warm. Thank you. I see you're a man of culture. Yes, I am. You guys heard, I got a new house. Come check it out. Yep, just got a brand new house yesterday. All my furniture just came in today, so I thought I'd show you guys what's going on. Got right here, brand new table. Both of this set right here cost me $25,000. Real diamonds in here. Don't zoom in too close. Right here, we got the couch, $25,000. I'm a big baller, man. I make big moves. So yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing over here. We'll keep it, we'll keep that down there. Yeah, so this is my house, and so I'm gonna keep, oh, hey,
who the fuck are you? Get out of my house!
Is the perfect time. Yeah, I'm gonna win that race if it crossed out.
I'm on my way to the gym, the gym, the gym, the gym. I'm on my way to the gym, I'm on my way to the gym. I'm on my way to the gym, I'm on my way, I'm on my way, I'm on my way to the gym. I'm on my way to the gym, I'm on my way to the gym, I'm on my way to the gym.